What's up, everybody? It is Mark from Ichiban Games, and I am here, and we are back. I streamed this morning. I'm streaming again just because I just don't care. I just want to do some things. Whatever. So let's get into this, shall we? This is what we're doing with Canon Custodian here. So this is like a TV screen kind of thing, but this guy's gonna actually be this big. We're gonna have to like blow him out of the water kind of thing. This guy right here is just a guy for reference because he is a creature that already is. This guy throws like little landminey things and fire bombs and whatever else. So he's just mad bombery, and he's swift, and he comes down and shoots all around. So that's basically what's going on there. He's going down, and he's like trying to steal your energy pods, and he'll stun you and all these other things. So yeah, we want to do some cool stuff with him. Make sure I'm not, let me just check, see where I'm at. Yeah, I'm not in the way. Nice. Okay. So what we got going on? Yeah, we give him red arms and stuff. We give him some things. So we're gonna go. We are going to take this. We are going to. Go right there. Boop there. And then we're gonna go and make here. Well, let's see. I have to undo that one, huh? Whatever. That's fine. That ain't gonna matter. This one is going to be there. It is gonna be there. And then it's gonna be here. And that's fine. Because all it's doing is just spitting the little stuff. So I'm going to do that. So we're good. We're good there. Yay, we did it. So there's that. We're gonna save that. Oh, we can do this. Give them red, I like them with the red. It's cool. Yeah, I like them with the red. Blue going across. He doesn't need the blue going across because we're good there. We're just good. Going to do that. We're gonna get him this little belt here. Sure. Yeah, that works. Now, we got him where he's a little like skinnier here. I like him where he's posed like that. This is the really small version. Small version ain't gonna cut it. Does for the other thing, but here's that. All right, so let's make this guy throwing stuff. I didn't even notice that either. So we want his jetpack here to be blue. What if we do this? What if we do that? That works. That's okay. And then we have that. You know what's funny we could do? We could actually do it like this, where it's like, if we have it like that. This guy is going to be, bring it down, he's going to have just a little something right there. That's it. That's all I need. So it's like, woo, 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 woo. So, yeah, dude, he's totally a fucking badass, like, crazy guy. So there's his mug right there. But we'll be getting that too. We're going to make it where he's going to laugh. He's going to be all that kind of stuff. So, alright. We want to have him throw stuff. So, I think what we're going to do is we're going to do this. Actually, we need this one gone. We need a we're going to get this where we want to make him throwing things. So now, I don't know if you guys have been realizing what I've been doing with this game is I've been working in a very, very minimal color palette of like four colors for each thing, four and lower. So how do I want to do this? So if he's gonna be throwing things downward, I need to figure out what the best way for him to do his actual throwing. Because he's gonna have this, like, a certain animation. I get it would be like he's pitching a baseball or something of that nature. These are going to be very minimal movements, so I have him go do that. I could have him do that sort of thing. It all depends on how I'm exactly going to do his movement. So, let's get him near the stuff. So he's going to be doing stuff with these. Let me go a little closer because... I have an idea. Alright, so we could do something like... I'm gonna try this. Let me... Ooh, I don't want the... contiguous. I just want regular. Let me put this into a new image. And put this into a new image. It will be boom, like that. Now, what is it like when we flip the carrot canvas horizontal? That's not how we want it. Undo flip. Let's see how we do it when we do it vertical. That's what we want. Alright. Let's grab these bad boys. Let's do that. Let's put... We don't need you. We got you done. So, bye-bye you. I think you can see kind of what I'm doing here, but I'm just trying to... Okay. If I have it where one, it's kind of funny. So this and this. So how about we try where we take this thing. This is one way to do it. I don't think this is going to be the way to do it, but... Okay. We have... Then, next one, the next one is going to be here. We need to Nope. We need that thing. We need this. We need this, right? Now we have this one. Obviously, you can see what I'm doing with this. We're going to get rid of that. Put this right here. Dummy. So the interesting thing is it looks okay, the one thing. The other one does not. Now, I'm not putting a black line around it for definition, which means we might just want to do something different. But what would that be? How are we going to display this? I mean, we're gonna still keep that as an option. We're just gonna have it on the back burner. So what if say we did this. I'll do horizontal. Already had it. Alright, so we got the other way as well. But oh, hang on. Throw some music on while we're doing some little monster boy in the cursed kingdom. Sure. Alright. Boom. Gonna try. Yeah, so that could work. That actually could work really good. So this one, let me just think here really quick, because That's really interesting. If you see the way that it is, if you see the way that it is, like, I can have his arm go back, it go forward, and then down, releasing a thing. So maybe that's what he'll do for that. I have an idea. He's going to have two animations. So, we're doing this. Let's get that could be the parent one. Who are we listening to? The switch is now off. Oh, it's a thing called off. All right, word. I have no idea. I've never heard that one before. All right. So, what if? Basically, what's going on is this, and I could even do more with the arms in a different way. So, do it where that one goes up. Okay, so we've got a couple options. Let's do this. have that. Now, why don't we... I know this music and I don't... I can't think of it right now. What is this? I should know what this is. Shadow Hearts. Yeah, dude. Sweet. Okay. So what I'm doing is this. Should be right. That's where it should be. Okay. So now let's say that this is wondering if this arm even needs to be like that. So let me just take one more extra of this. Put you right here. Just for shits. This. Evil Knight, huh? I don't think I've ever played Evil Knight. It's a Konami game. Interesting. Some pretty badass tunes going on there. That's the way to go with that. Okay. So we got a couple options there. And then this one would be playing like Halloween-y kind of music, which is really cool. What is this? Huh, Super Mario Odyssey, that's what it is. Alright, so Boom. 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 So, it's actually, you're not even really going to have anything from this one right here. Isn't really going to be anything. Because he's basically going to be going like that. Something like that. So I could do that. I guess it's just having to figure out what the exact things are, because what I want him to do I could even have him do this animation too, where he throws it overhead. But I want him to shoot like three of these going down. I want there to be this. I think I need another. I have it where Baroque, huh? On Sega Saturn, huh? Alright, so that, we want another one of these. Basically, I want his feet to be together. I like them hovering and stuff. I think it's kind of cool. Like, I'm pretty into that. Alright, so let's see what we got here. Gummer is hovering. He's chilling. He's throwing bombs. Yeah, I think because of it being so minimalist of what it is, I can't really get away with a lot more. I would love to have him do like a baseball kind of thing, like whatever, like turn his whole body and do a thing with his arm, but I don't think that, I don't know. Let me see. Oh boy. We've got some Sonic the Hedgehog jams going on here. Because if, like, this thing here, if he was to put up his leg. Alright, let's say this. Boy, oh boy, this music, huh? I don't know if you guys can hear it, but I need to get rid of that arm. just try something crazy, right? Like, Breath of Fire. I love that game. I'm gonna keep this. It's kind of cool. Not perfect, but I'm not trying to have a ton of animations either, because the way that this game is supposed to act. So that's the other big thing, is that I want to make sure that what I'm doing here is very minimal too. I think I'm gonna keep what I just have that. Actually, I'm gonna do one more. Thank you. Let me know what you guys all think of this, too. Your opinion definitely is a good thing. I'd like to know what you guys are thinking on this. So... What am I listening to? Bubble and Squeak, huh? I got that game. What I'm just trying to do is, like, see, like, how long, how far I want his body to throw the thing down. So maybe... I don't want it to be like this, where he's gonna do this. But it is funny. I don't want him to do that. So sometimes artwork is just a lot of thinking. I'm gonna definitely have this work out really good. I just need to figure out what's best. Breath of the Wild, huh? Everything's always an experiment. Gotta try and experiment and see what works best. Alright. So we got this. Try that. But it'll probably be like off by one. There we go, we got that. What if you were... No. There's got to be something better with the legs. Alright, buddy, you have a good one, and we'll see ya. Take care. Thanks for checking in and jumping in. I saved that. Oh. The hell am I listening to? Finfin on Tio, the Magic Planet. Alright. Finfin. Sorry, buddy. I'm not dealing with that. Mega Man 2. Okay. I think I'm a little too tired to do any more, to be honest, right now. Like, I want to do more. Like, Fantavision. Thank you. I fucked up on something, but I'm going to show you how to fix it. So I wanted to make him laughing, but I needed to copy a thing, so I'm just going to do this. Sure I can. Yep, okay. Alright. So now I'm gonna kind of funny how he said I was gonna be going to bed, right? Or not going to bed, but like I was gonna get off here, but I didn't because I'm insane and I just want to get things done. But I'm glad that I get the stuff done. I need to make his face be like, wild arms, huh? You're gonna be making that new game that's like a spiritual successor to Wild Arms. It's gonna be kind of cool. But I don't know how I want to make, like, how do I want to go and make guys down. I mean, I could, like, this would be a horrible way to make them look, but Skies of Arcadia. I wonder which version that is. If it's Saturn or if it's GameCube. Put a bandage on them, like how they do in those Japanese animes. I don't know what I'm gonna do with the eye. Hang on, let me... That's why... Well... Shadow Gate, huh? How am I going to do this? No, I don't want his teeth. His teeth aren't good. Hang on. Maybe I can... Kind of Mari, what is this? New Romania. I've never played that, but who knows what the hell that one's all about. It is Sega. I just want to see something. Let's flip that upside down. The eye is the problem here. What the hell am I gonna do here? Yes. Just trying to get a feel for it. I'm not trying to go and do anything too crazy. I'm just trying to get a feel. But it's like, I don't know. Like, the tear is funny, but I wish I could color it blue, but I can't. Somehow I need to, like, offset this. Let's redo this, like, yeah, this is terrible. This is terrible. super hard to figure out what exactly would be the best plan, but I don't know. All right, this needs another music because this is fucking. I can't right now. I'm gonna look up something. Trying to find like certain expression stuff. Man, I can't take some of the music right now. It's just this one's a little more epic, which is okay. So, trying to figure this out is kind of tough. Does not have what I'm looking for. Yeah. This is a bummer. Just trying to like find stuff, but I was hoping that I would be able to figure out a good expression for this thing. There's not. Like, there's definitely something better. I think, you see, like, if let's say there's no teeth, right? It feels just too empty. That feels not good enough. That might be the way to go, but let me try something. See, he looks like he's mad. But without his teeth, he looks like he's, like, distressed. So I think I might have to just do it without the teeth. Pokemon. Anyway. I think that's what we got. I think. But I don't know. We'll see. Thank you. It's not big enough to do anything, so... That's what I got right now. We're gonna see. I think that's what we're gonna have though right now. Oh well. We did a lot. And I'm tired. So alright, everybody, that was what we got going on here, and, I'll lock this in, because we need to, because everything got tiny and small and whatever, so, alright. I don't think I'm going to be doing any more stuff tonight. I think I'm just going to go and chill. I think I'm going to just chill and relax. Because I'm a tired little boy right now. But, everybody, you have a good one. Take care and don't eat the yellow snow. And hope you enjoyed, like, a lot of the stuff that I was doing. I know, like, I've been doing a lot of the emails. That's probably really boring, and I know that. Just so much to do. But, all right. You guys have a good one. Take care. And hope things are good. All right. Bye.